picturesque tourist destination in Idukki district with green valleys, sprawling tea plantations and majestic landscapes. This is another gorgeous destination near Munnar. Kundala Dam and Lake are the main tourist attractions here. This dam is located about 25 km from Munnar on the way to top station. Kundala Dam is not familiar to many, but it's a scenic place with lesser crowd. Kundala Lake is absolutely beautiful with mountain views and lush green trees all around. It's really amazing to watch the magical glittering effect of waterways in the lake.
Horse riding and lake boating are the main tourist activities at Kundala Lake. Visitors have the options to choose different boating facilities available here. Kashmiri Shikkara boating, pedal boating, speed boating and row boating are the different boating options here.
From Munnar, visitors can hire a private cab to reach Kundala. Photo point, Matupiti dam and Echo point are the other popular tourist places on the way to Kundala.